Looking for a great hosting solution? Check our website for prices. First, what you need to do is to update the server packages. You can do this by the following command. Install Mosquitto and its command line clients with the following command. By default, Mosquitto is installed as a service. Start and enable it to run at boot. Check if Mosquitto is running with the next command. If it is active and running, the installation was successful. Open one terminal and start a Mosquitto subscriber with the next command. Then open another terminal and publish a message with the following command. If you see hello command in the subscriber terminal, Mosquitto is working correctly. That's it. If you have any question, please leave them in comments.